happened to all those hippie chicks we used to chase back in the day? Back when peace pot microdot was something we might say. Thought I saw one yesterday sipping Cali wine. She was into pottery and looking mighty fine. Your mother's worst nightmare, but every young man's dream. The rising of Aquarius, so peaceful and serene. What happened to all those halter tops, flowing blue jean skirts, beads and leather sandals, turquoise and Nehru shirts? Memories have faded like Friday night romance. I hope those herbal ladies still laugh and sing and dance, playing a song on a guitar they got from a catalog, blowing in the wind. Come out from the fog, inspired by a call, with all those hopes and dreams. What happened to us all? 1, 2, 3, hit it! Some became young widows in the early 70s. Lost their long-haired partner in that conflict overseas. Others just checked out, couldn't overcome the flaws of all those gung-ho types and political outlaws. Confused about a war that ended rather strange, waiting for a paycheck to come out of the rain. Some became communal souls on farms throughout the land, trying to live in peace, doing the best they can. Some went on to MBAs and BMW, preaching all organic, 'cause it's good for you. Perched upon a hilltop, next promotion soon, making damn good money. Another feminist in blue, inspired by a cause, all those hopes and dreams. What happened to us all? Some still listen to John Denver or David Gates and Bread, and in a quiet moment they might roll the Grateful Dead. Perhaps some Joni Mitchell or Baez for a while. Peter, Paul and Mary will always bring a smile. Those songs bring back moments, quiet, peaceful time, pausing for reflection, poetry and rhyme. Playing a song on a guitar got from a catalog, blowing in the wind. Come out from the fog, your mother's worst nightmare, man's dream. horizon of Aquarius, so peaceful and serene. What happened to all those hippie chicks we used to chase back in the day? Good to see y'all. Thank you.
Terry Murphy.
That was... Peace, brother.